An undocumented immigrant, now convicted killer. This afternoon, a jury found Brian Hyde guilty of killing his aunt, pregnant cousin, and her boyfriend. Investigators described the August 2015 murder as gruesome. They say Brian Hyde sexually assaulted the victims as well.
NBC2's Jacqueline Beavis was there for today's verdict and is live from the Justice Center.
The family of those victims cried when the verdict was announced in court, guilty on all four counts of second-degree murder. The victims, nurse Dorla Pitts, teens Starlette Pitts and Michael Kelly, and the couple's unborn child. Families have been waiting years for the closure they felt today. Michael Kelly clung to one another after the announcement in court.
State of Florida versus Brian Hyde. Case number.
While 22-year-old Brian Hyde submitted his final items to the court before heading back to jail.
We're just grateful that the family has finally received its long-awaited closure.
The five-day trial ended after less than 3 hours of deliberation from the jury of six, finding him guilty on all four counts of homicide.
Count two, second-degree murder of Starlette Pitts. Guilty of second-degree murder.
Hyde took the stand in his own defense for the trial, telling jurors he remembers nothing from the day of the murders.
I don't remember, sir.
And nearly 12 hours later, he showed no emotion at the announcement of his verdict.
Count four, second-degree murder of Ari Kelly. Guilty of second-degree murder.
The 22-year-old faces life in prison for those crimes. I did ask the state today what they plan on asking for as a sentence when he is sentenced in June. They wouldn't answer my question today. I also asked for comment from the defense attorney, but they declined comment. Reporting live inside the Lee County Justice Center, Jacqueline Beavis, NBC2.
Deputies are searching for a shoplifter hitting several counties. This is the guy.